a nice, warm, sunny day. I think it's in the 20s somewhere. Very nice day for this time of year. I'm going to take advantage of the nice weather and look inside these hives and see if all is right with the queen and just see how strong they are. Yeah, so here we go. Should check on the top board there just to see, make sure the queen's not on there. I don't see it. See all that pollen that they're packing in, all that willow pollen. See, there's all kinds of brood right there. There's even capped brood. That's a good thing. Eggs right in down in there in those cells. Pollen all around it. Few more bees down in the bottom. It's probably hard to see that, I'm not sure. I'm going to want to pull them out of here pretty soon. It's kind of a pain to work under this tarp. Starting to make some drone cone. Not very many drones, so that's a good thing. Gonna need that for later on. Not seeing very many mites, which is good. It means my mite strip's been working. I'm gonna pull one more frame and that's it. I'm gonna put it all back together. There's eggs and cap brood. Now it's gonna go down in the other end here and look at my smallest hive. This is the one I switched around so that I gave the field force of a stronger hive to this one. I'm gonna peek in there and see how they're doing. I thought for sure this one was gonna, when I brought them out of the winter quarters, that this one wasn't doing very well at all. But I think she might actually last. So let's go see. I'm gonna go down straight down into the bottom of these, see what's going on down here. There's some brood. So they are, it's some, a little bit of capped brood there, and some eggs, larvae, all different stages. Oh, there's a big patch of like capped brood. That's good. More capped brood. I think these guys are going to be all right. that, they're doing not too bad either. They're being so small. I might as well do one more, eh? This one's a very nice size hive. That one, top one, was very heavy when I put it on there. It's not that as heavy anymore. That means they eat a lot of that honey out of there. Thank you. Well, it's a capped brood there. It's nice to see. I'll pull one more frame. Well, it's more capped brood there, and there's the queen right there. Right there. She's a dark queen. It's nice to see the capped brood. It means they're going to emerge there in just a week, maybe even less. Meaning they're going to get more bees in here and more, they'll be able to grow even more. Well, that's about it. I'll probably go through these other two by myself. So, have a nice day.